Come on, Gavin.
Come on, Gavin, let's go.
Seems like it was yesterday when I saw your face. You told me how proud you were, but I walked away. If only I knew what I knew today. Yeah. I would take the pain away. Thank you for all you've done. Forgive all your mistakes. There's nothing I wouldn't do to hear your voice again. Sometimes I wanna call you, but I know you won't be there.
When I seen Bressie push the button, I kind of thought, yeah, I can see why he did that. And even towards the end, I was considering still going against Bressie. But then I thought, you know what? You hit a few bum notes at the end that turned me off, I'd be honest. And I just didn't feel you were up to my standards.
No problem. That's okay.
I nearly hit the button too, you know, and I'm not surprised Bressie went for you. I loved it in the verses especially, but I'm just not the greatest fan of what I called over-ornamentation. You know, that kind of, I'm a big fan of somebody just hitting a note and singing it.
Yeah, okay.
And all of that. So that's just a stylistic thing for me, that's all. You've got a lovely voice. I'm looking for something extraordinary, and which is why I didn't hit the button, but you did a great job. Well done.
Thank you very
good to
much.
Meet you.
Appreciate it. You too.
Pleasure.
Hold on, Gav.
Hey, mate. How are you?
Thank you.
I obviously pushed the button.
You did. Cheers.
I know exactly where to go with you, and that's why I pushed the button. And the minute you started singing, the tone of your voice, I was like, I know where he can go. I know absolutely no doubt you can belt out a rock song when time comes. But the only thing I would advise you, your eyes were completely closed. You got to connect with the crowd. You won't win this by closing your eyes and coming out and singing. But you're, like Brian says, he's not into that style of singing. Either am I, unless it's done right, and you did it right. And your voice has not even been tested yet.
Thank you very much.
And I would love you to be part of my team.
Well done.